What up, though, Detroit? What up, though, world? My name is Jae Retch, and you're now rocking live with clevervision.com. Clevervision.com. I go by the name of the Kid Clever, and today, you know, we always bring you the spitters on Clevervision.com. I have the pleasure to bring you my homie Jae Retch. What's going on, homie?
I'm doing good.
You good? How you feeling?
Great, man. I'm feeling great, dude.
Okay. One thing I found out about you, you have kind of like a military, like growing up experience. You know, been all over the place, like a military kid,
right? Yeah.
So give us a background on where you from, where exactly you from.
Well, first of all, what up, Detroit? What up, Shot City? That's where I'm from, Chicago. I was born in the project area called the Green Ring.
Okay.
That shit got tore down. It was too bad. I moved from there, man. I moved here in the city of Detroit. I moved to New Orleans. I moved to Florida. That's where I met my girl. I moved. Damn, man.
So I'm everywhere.
So I'm everywhere, right?
Okay. So how long have you been in Detroit?
Man, shit. Recently, I moved back in the D in 2008, so I've been here ever since then.
So, as far as you're how old?
21.
21 years old, and you just released a mixtape, right?
Yup.
And Destiny for Greatness.
Second for Greatness.
Second for Greatness. Second for Greatness. I'm sorry.
It's still the same shit, though. It's all fun. It's kind of
weird. Wait, the Second for Greatness, I heard it was a weird way you came up with that title. Why you named it?
Right.
Why don't you tell people why you named it?
Well, I had a dream about God. God came to me in my dream and he told me I was gonna be one of the greatest. And also, just if I can have a little bit more than that, like, I really look up to like the greats and whatever they do. Like Muhammad Ali, Michael Jordan, Mike Tyson, Tiger Woods. I look up to these guys, and because of their work ethic, their desire and passion and hunger for the game. So that's another reason why I named it, because I feel most relatable to those people. So I feel like those people were seconds from greatness because they're like known as the greatest,
right?
Because of their passion and work ethic and so forth. So I feel the same way about myself. So when God came to me in my dream, he told me that, you know, God, he looks like a galaxy with a bunch of stars around him. They look like stars, but they're spirits, and telling them that they love him. So he came and he spoke to me and told me about him. So I was like, alright, cool.
So he ain't look like the dude with the perm or
Nah, he ain't white. No, God is a spirit, dog. He's a spirit. He's not, he has no color. All colors are magnified, everything, man. His energy is so powerful, man. Gotta prepare for that, man.
Speaking of God, you got the single God Life.
Yes.
How did that come about?
Oh shit, man. It was one of those records that I had in the studio, like my recording process in the studio. Mm-hmm. I do the song, I prep the verse, and then I leave the studio for like 2 weeks. I just leave it alone, and this another thing to me, I like to let shit marinate, and then my verse will get better and better and better. So the song, man, it was something I just had in the studio, me and my engineer Shots, my nigga Bam on the boards, you know what I'm saying? We had it in the studio, and I was like, fuck, I'm just gonna finish this bitch. My nigga MC was supposed to be on there, but you know, he didn't lay his verse down or whatever, so it was cool.
Shout out to the bro MC.
Yeah, shout out, you know, Yacht Club.
MC JR.
So, yeah, man, I just did the shit. We put it out there, and I was like, I hit up my nigga Nick from Motor City Rangers. That's those people I'm working with too.
Okay.
And we just put it out there, man, and now it's golden, man, it's solid.
There it is. In the verse, I heard you mention the people from Detroit you mess with. You said Nine Porter, yep. Royce, and Eminem, right?
Yes, yep.
Eminem's a big influence on you?
Yes, huge. He's a huge influence. I mean, I really like Eminem for his technicality, like I say, and rap. Like, he really likes bars.
Mm-hmm.
And me, that's why I love bars. I love double entendre. So, I mean, like, my inspirations and people I look up to, long ass list, but if it had to be the top three or top five, Eminem is in there.
Okay. And the reason I mention him is because right after you put out God Levels, he came out with Rap Guy.
Right, no, actually Rap Guy came out first, then God Levels came out next.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah, so yeah, that's what happened. make me happy, feeling like a rap god. So that's, I start my shit off like that. My second verse to actually pay an ode to Eminem, the rap god. So I really need to be the rap god. Cause that his syllable is ridiculous, man.
And out of Detroit, you're part of Grindfest, right,
sir?
And if anybody know anything about Grindfest, it's fitted in the group. So yeah. It wouldn't, it's only right that I ask you to kick something real quick. Can you do that for us? Can you get a quick verse?
Yeah, I got you. I'm a student ahead of my class. I did the pen and pad, I was into the punching bag. I then soon black out and visualize it as your ass. Amazingly, I just die out and I just fucking laugh. I'm a killjoy. Bathing in a rapture to capture my stars like NASA. Don't compare me to rappers while I shits on them. It's disastrous cause my mask a bad bladder. Put y'all in a bad manner. I walked in a hall of fame, looked on the wall of those names, and I made a bad splatter. After that, you won't see your name standing your name after. I ran past you, I overlapped you, by running backwards. I shall master my masterpiece. I don't want no piece of the pot, no, you can't have a piece. I'm hungry, nigga, trying to go to a fat from a bony nigga. Trying to show y'all this greatness that's resting on me, nigga. You don't want this fall to fall on your knees and say please. Cause I should teach it, we broke my shit down in straight tees. How? Cause I'm too tactical, talking tactics that tapping you. Then turn turtles to tomatoes, to tornadoes that twist the tapping fools. I'm bad for you, I'm coming in this game in a different avenue. See what I channel? That is bad news. No, you don't get it, it's a channel, then you add news. See, you can probably see my point if you have views. Just break moments with my shit like I'm prepping the pew. Or you can find two super ooper duper pooper scoopers to maneuver this maneuver. Cause I'm better at this shit now than you were. Don't tell me that shit.
That's enough, that's enough. You done killed him already.
That hurt! That
was dope.
Yeah, man, thank you.
Appreciate it. Outside the grind phase, who else do you mess with in the city, artist wise? You mess with on the come up.
My name's the brother, but I got this shit tatted on me, man. I don't know if y'all can see it, his brother right here. My nigga Lil Kelso, my nigga Levi the Lyricist, those niggas I fuck with, Ron Fish, man. Everybody else, man, everybody else is straight, man. To me, honestly. You got guys out here doing anything, but when I elaborate, a lot of these niggas' attitudes kinda fucked up. You feel me? So like niggas in the city, because people don't come up in the city really like that, you know what I'm saying? So when niggas get they shine in that group of people to fuck with them, it's like they get all big headed and they feel like they're the best, you know what I'm saying? I've been in the studio with these guys, man. I sat there with these people and niggas get big headed, so fuck y'all, man, to be honest with you, man. I just fuck with my niggas' brotherhood, man. And oh, shout out to my nigga Jay Square, RIP Kaya, man, for real.
There it is. So we're gonna wrap up real quick. What's next for Jae Retch?
Man, I'm promoting this album. My album Sex and Greatness. You can cop this shit everywhere. Digitally, iTunes, Amazon, Spotify, shit, your Xbox, your PlayStations, whatever you niggas got, you know, your phones, whatever, Androids, Apples, you know, whatever, you can just put in Sex and Greatness, Jae Retch, you find me right there. Other than that, man, I'm just working with Motor City Raiders, I'm sorry. And my album, we're gonna have the next album, but that ain't coming out for a minute, so.
How can the people get in contact with you?
Let me say this. You can follow me at Jae Retch, JaeRetch. That's Twitter and Instagram. But do not mention me about doing songs there. Don't contact me there, please. Contact me at my email at jaeretchkid@gmail.com. That's JaeRetchKydd@gmail.com. That's how you get to me if you want to do some work. Whatever it is, but if it's booking, features, whatever, man, just hit me up right there. That's all you gotta do.
And if you can't get in contact with him there, you can always get in contact with him right here at clevervision.com.
Sir.
Jae Retch, it's been a pleasure.
Thank you, man. I'm humble, man, for real. I'm really him.
There we go.
And we out.